Here we are back in the kitchen to do some holiday sweet treats for you. Now, this recipe comes from Mario Batali. As you may know, Mario Batali last week was charged with sexual harassment for fondling or coming onto a woman at a wine show or something, a young chef. So he had to give up his position at his restaurants, and he lost his spot on that TV show, The Chew. And then he apologized in a letter, but some people were ticked off because at the end of the letter, he included a recipe for his pizza dough cinnamon rolls. But I thought, hey, let's try the recipe and see how it goes. It says, first, take some cinnamon, make sure it's fresh, smell it, to make sure it smells as sweet as a woman just getting out of the shower. Okay, right? Then it says to take some pizza dough, remove it from the plastic wrap, much like you would remove a woman's panties. Okay, take the dough, apply some flour, which we have here, and rub it gently like you'd be rubbing powder on an intern's back. All right. And then section the dough into two different firm balls of dough and squeeze gently, much like you would squeeze. Okay. We'll skip that part. And, okay, then it says roll with the cinnamon and some butter and some sugar water. And then it says put in the oven at 350 for 30 minutes or until your lawyer calls. Okay, well, as you can see, this recipe is easy to follow, and it should turn out better than Mario's career.